Shoot, I don't even know. Oh, the blue bandana, you did what I'm saying. We hopping on it. Yeah. Why is everything chrome? I don't even think I know. Hop on a beat and I run it. Red bandana, I know it. But I got blue on. Crippin' and suits on.
First made a giggle, no tickle. Damn it, a tickle my pickle. Metal on me like a nickel. Ice on me just like a sickle. Might buy a bike, and if I bought a bike, then I'm putting ice on a bicycle. These niggas bite, oh yes, these niggas bite like Mike Tyson. I react with giggles.
What is good, YouTube? It's your boy, Kid. Dang, my fingernails long. I ain't even know they were that long. I'm just been back in here playing some bad with another YouTube video, and today we in there with another story time. We ain't gonna speak on why I wasn't here. We ain't gonna speak on why I wasn't here for a good minute. But anyways, y'all already know, got the bandana on, you know what I'm saying? I'm feeling it, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, we got story time for y'all boys and females, cause you know I got female viewers too. Y'all already know the vibes. Today we did story time in it. Worst breakup. That's a strong topic. That's a strong topic. I don't even want to talk about it, to be honest with you. I had to get it off my chest and share with y'all. You know what I'm saying? Got to. Alright, so let's start it off. Alright, so long time ago, probably last October. Dang, it's like making me like an Asian. Anyways, last October, it was this nice. Tingling a little bit.
What the fuck?
It was this nice female. You know what I'm saying? We gonna call her. We gonna call her Jen. Jen, how are you? You good, aren't you? A female named Jen, you know? Nice female, you know what I'm saying? Caught my eye. Let's say one day my friend made a group chat. Nice little group chat, you know? You know what I'm saying? It was fun group chat, you know what I'm saying? With friends in it, like a lot of people. He had a lot of people in the beginning. I ain't know half of the people in the beginning, but you know, I got to know him. Let's see. It was a guy, you know, so he a friend. We gonna call him Davis. Hi Davis. How are you? Hope you're doing well.
Stop the cap.
Davis and I, good friends, same class that year. Good times. Me and Davis, you know what I'm saying, chatted up in the group chat, you know what I'm saying? Me, Davis, and Caleb. I can say Caleb's name, because that's my guy.
My nigga.
Me, Davis, and Caleb, we were the life. We was the sauce. We was the sauce that added a little flavoring to the group chat, you know what I'm saying? One day, the female, Jen. She texted me. She was like, hey, what's up? You know what I'm saying? As a kind gentleman I am, I introduce myself, you know. Well, more or less of introducing. More of we just learned each other throughout the time in the group chat.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
Throughout the group chat, lasts for a minute. We talking in there, you know what I'm saying? Mr. Davis. Mr. Davis. He started, you know, feeling old girl a little bit. And then Jen. Started feeling her a little bit, you know? Oh, yeah. It looked like somebody leaned my junk right there. Nobody touched me. It's a bump. Like, don't even look at that. Y'all might not even seen that. Nobody leaned my junk, guy. Oh, girl, you know what I'm saying? He started feeling her a little bit, you know what I'm saying? I started feeling her a little bit too, no cap. I started feeling her because Mr. Davis started feeling her. You know what I'm saying? So we got in a little race. Let's call it a race, you know. Who could pull? That was the race, you know what I'm saying? Oh, he was striking low. The, you know what I'm saying? The foul, that was foul what he was doing to me. He was doing something to my soul because he was winning. But then I started actually feeling Miss Jen. You know what I'm saying? While I'm feeling her, Mr. Davis was making moves, you know. I ain't like the moves he was making at all. So, you know, I threatened him a little bit. A little tiny bit, you know. Threatened a little tiny bit. All funny games. One day, Caleb added a female to the chat called, let's call her, is, shoot, never mind. Let's call her Sasha. Yeah, the female name is Sasha, you know. She in the chat, she was a little bit doing a little bit too much at the time. So I ain't never hit old girl Jen up, you know, I ain't never hit her up, never text her. None of that. I just made my move through the group chat and through Mr. Davis. She in the chat. Jen hit me up. She said, what old girl are doing in the chat? What's her face? Sasha, what she was doing in the chat. You know what I'm saying? I was hyped a little bit. I was like, dang, she hit me up. I ain't have to, you know what I'm saying? I was feeling myself.
She want me.
You know, me and old girl chopping it up, you know what I'm saying? We chopping it up in the chat. You know, in our own chat, private chat. So, you know, she already knew I was feeling her. Nah, she didn't even know I was feeling her, actually. I tried to leer prank her multiple times. She always caught what I was doing. She always caught it. I was like, dang, am I ever gonna be able to get one up? And so, you know, me and Mr. Davis, we still, you know what I'm saying, competing for old girl attention and all that. And I look back on it, nah, that wasn't the play. One day, I'm chilling, and then, you know, Mr. Davis contacts me. I think it was Mr. Davis who contacted me. He told me, he was making moves before me, like, he always made moves before me. He told me he got old girl a password. So I said, oh, you do?
My nigga, you got 5 minutes starting from 5 minutes ago to get all your shit and get the fuck up out of here.
You know, so I had to get the password too, because I needed it. And it wasn't hard getting it either. I got the password, long story short. One day, I'm still chopping it up. I felt like we, you know what I'm saying, we were doing good. I felt like I was ahead of Mr. Davis's. But, you know, I ain't know yet. And, like, every time I asked her this, she like, Mr. Davis, she said, nah, she ain't like him like that. He a friend. So I was like, oh, I bet. And so I seen a chat from old dude. I'm not going to say his name. And, you know, he was like, hey, you trying to do a fake bait challenge. And that kind of triggered me, though. No cow. That kind of triggered me a lot. But, you know, I'm a closeted guy. I don't say what I want. I just listen to that raw wave, you know what I'm saying? Gotta blast it if I feel the need to. But she said yes, though.
He belongs to the streets.
First red flag. We ain't gonna, y'all gonna see it in part two. First red flag. All right, so, you know what I'm saying, I texted, she hit me up, I said, I ain't gonna be able to talk to you right now, because I was listening to that Rod Wave, you know what I'm saying, he was talking to me, he was speaking in facts to me. I talked to Mr. Davis, because Mr. Davis already was out the race, so I thought, but you know what I'm saying, he still tried. So he was like, nah, it wasn't like that. He was like, nah, he said he seen the chat too, because he had the password too. And I was like, what? And then she changed her password at the same day. So I was like, dang, she got it. She a snake, you know what I'm saying? I don't know how I feel about that. So Mr. Davis, he tell me, he like, nah, I seen it too. I don't know what she doing, all that, you know what I'm saying? So we just talking, because, you know, even though he's a competitor, he's still a friend. I'm still mad that you removed me from the chat, Mr. Davis, but we ain't even gonna speak on that right now. Dude tell me, he slid old girl house. Second red flag. He slid to old girl house. As a friend, though. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm like, damn, dude really did that? Dude really making moves before me. So, now I'm mad at him. I ain't get mad at her, of course, because, you know, I just did at the time. I don't think I got mad at her. I probably said some stuff, but I don't remember. But dude do all that. So, I'm like, dang. She must be feeling God, because dude, you know how black people be like, they did more than they actually did. That's how he was doing to me. He was like, I was over there cutting, I was gripping out. He was doing all that, you know what I'm saying? But I was like, oh, so he doing all that. So he making moves. So he must be getting the bag. I feel like he hit while he was over there. I ain't know. She said she had to do nothing with him. He said he didn't want to do nothing with her.
Stop the cap.
But then, fast forward and again, because if I told y'all everything, this would be like an hour long video, you know. I feel like getting close to the camera right now. You know, I got a bump on my face, so I don't think I want to do it. Never mind.
You weird, buddy.
She get her phone back because she lost her phone. Not lost it, but the school took her phone, you know what I'm saying? She just got it back. We get on FaceTime. We just on FaceTime all night. I don't like FaceTime with people like that. You know what I'm saying? She was the one person I could FaceTime all night. Except for, like, other people. But I ain't do that in, like, a long time. So that was new to me. You know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? We chatting up on FaceTime, all that. And, you know what I'm saying? I feel like she was feeling me.
Is you gonna suck my dick? You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to go, okay?
I was tired of waiting on the old girl, you know what I'm saying, to get ready, because that's what females say now, that they ain't ready for a relationship. So, you know, I was tired of the old girl waiting. Because I wasn't gonna wait forever, because, you know, that's not the play. But I said, what's up with it? You know what I'm saying? I was like, what's up with it? She was like, long story short, she said yes. It was close to my birthday. It was like past my birthday, it was close around then. April. It would have been funny if it was a one magical night. Old girl, slide a little address to, you know, boy, that kid. You know what I'm saying? So y'all already know. Get the address. So you know what I'm saying? It was a good time, you know. Got an address. So, get address, you know, I'm like, for real? And turn, you know what I'm saying, right, left, you know what I'm saying, up, down, you know what I'm saying? Get address, one magical night, I get bold. He had a makeup story, I was making a video, all that, you know what I'm saying? We had a solid plan. First night, 2:00, exactly, I remember the time. You see, like, she's like, come on. So you already know. I'm a bold guy. Like the relationship. Little short girl, you know what I'm saying?
Write that down.
So, you know, I packed me a little safety bag. Y'all already know what the safety bag is. If y'all been in my situation, y'all know the safety bag. Your deodorant, extra clothes. First time was the easiest time. I get there, you know what I'm saying? You know what I get? I give a little knock on the door.
Boy, if you don't.
My old girl answer. Brother, right there in the living room. I'm like, oh, shoot. Good times. So we chilling in the bed, you know what I'm saying? Chilling. Watching the YouTube, y'all already know Netflix, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say too much, cause it's YouTube, but y'all already know. So let's say I did what I had to do that night, you know what I'm saying?
Go crazy, go stupid, ah!
5. Moment I get home, I get on the phone with Mr. Davis. I FaceTime, I said, Mr. Davis. You lost, my son. You lost, my boy. You lost everything. You lost. I'm sorry. He said he didn't want to hear it. I feel like he's salty. I feel like, Mr. Davis, okay. You ain't got to worry about me no more. For certain reasons. First night, golden. Let's say old girl, old Miss Jen was a popular female. You know, that's the flag on its own. You know, popular females get a lot of DMs. And so I get a lot of DMs from her accounts. That's telling me guys hit her up. And let's say she, part two, y'all will get everything. All right, part two. But this ain't part two, this part one, this is the good times. Second time. This second time was an attempt. I go, I'm listening to music, I'm jamming, all that, you know what I'm saying? I'm happy days. Police officer in the parking lot. I'm gone. They did not catch me. They would not catch me and put a bullet. They put a cap in my head, you know what I'm saying? So that time was a bust completely, you know what I'm saying? Had my safety bag, everything prepared. Third time, get it there, take a shower, all that. Do what I had to do again. Fourth time. This time was a special time. Fourth time, I get there safely. Bicycle, actually. This time I rode a bicycle, other times I walk. I'm chilling over there. And you know, do what I had to do. Tell me why I went when it was raining. Right? That was a foul in itself. Went when it was raining. Never do that, alright? Never put yourself in a situation where it's gonna stop you from doing what you gotta do. It's raining. I had to stay. And I wasn't complaining, no cap. I was not complaining. But the part I do complain about is when I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying, chill a little bit more. And I hear a car pull up. At that moment, old girl Jen says, shoot, that's my mom. Ah! That's my mom. I jump up, dip in the closet. I'm sorry. It is what it is. You gotta do what you gotta do. Bussing. Let's just say I had to come out the closet.
Oh, brother, whoa. Now, you got too much dip on your chip.
So, you know what I'm saying? We caught. Red-handed. Ah, don't get caught. That's another rule. Never get caught. So, I get shipped off from home to my father's home. That's why I had did over videos in Tallahassee. If y'all remember that Wii video, all them videos, they was in Tallahassee. That was the week of despair and regrets. I mean, I don't regret the times I didn't pass. I mean, make it there, but you know, other than that, I regret that day that I was stupid enough to go in the rain. Oh, part two will be about the, let's say, troubling times of the breakup. Share hers, and it's time for me to share mine. I said, might as well do it on YouTube. Hope y'all like the video. Make sure y'all subscribe. Make sure y'all do all of that shit. Yeah, like for part two. I need a good amount of likes for part two, because part two, y'all gonna enjoy it. That's all I say. Y'all mess with the bandana. Next time, it's gonna be a red one, because y'all gonna see. I'ma catch y'all boys later. Yeah.
Bye, have a great time.